In this video, we present Spark, the Sketch Practically Anywhere recognition kit. Using commodity hardware that most people already own, we enable automatic hand-drawn diagram recognition and interaction on traditional pen and ink whiteboards. With only a projector, a webcam, and a laptop, people can directly interact with their drawings as the system watches and performs recognition in real time. Once the camera is pointed at a whiteboard, the first step of the system is to initialize a model of the drawing surface. Here, someone has already written the equation square root of x on the board before Spark is told to begin capturing. We can see that the system has digitized and recognized the existing marks by the typeset equation that the projector displays nearby. On the right, you can see the live, raw video feed from the webcam. Note that this is the only input to the system, as we rely on computer vision techniques alone without specialized pens, drawing surfaces, or other sensors. At bottom left, you can see the system's model of the whiteboard's contents. New ink is progressively incorporated into the model as it becomes visible, which is emphasized here as strokes that have a blue highlight. This model is updated live, despite foreground objects frequently occluding the view of the whiteboard. Occluding foreground objects are filtered from the view by comparing the movement, size, and color of the obstructing object with the expected characteristics of hand-drawn ink. The top left view shows a visualization of the regions as classified by our system. White areas are considered pertinent whiteboard space, while regions marked in purple, gray, or red are ignored in the current frame. Teal pixels are areas that are marked as different from the model, but which should be incorporated as new ink or as a stroke that was erased. As you can see, our first application is a simple equation recognizer and grapher. Equations are recognized as the user draws them, and when one defines a graph area by drawing two axis arrows, the system plots the equations for a small range of values. For even this simple application, starting from the raw video stream, we need to correct the camera's perspective distortion to make the board appear facing straight on, find the regions in each frame that have been updated but are not occluded, extract images of the updated ink while ignoring our projections, trace the ink into a time series, parse those time series into mathematical equations using Vision Object's MyScript recognition service, execute those equations to generate the graphs of interest, then reproject the resulting graphs correctly back on the whiteboard, all in real time. In the event that a user wishes to change direction with his analysis, or correct the occasional recognition error, Spark also supports erasure as a mode of interaction. Here, an X is misrecognized as a Y, so the user erases and redraws the X. Erasure is visualized in the bottom left board model view as strokes highlighted red. Once the X is re-recognized, the corrected equation is parsed and plotted. If a user wishes to view several charts separately, this application also supports multiple chart areas on the same whiteboard. By simply drawing another pair of axes, a new chart is created, and equations grouped together according to their closest graph. New equations can be drawn as usual, and they follow the same grouping policy. Note that light from the projector can sometimes appear out of sync in the board model view. Recognition is not affected despite these artifacts, since information displayed by the projector is filtered out to ensure that only hand-drawn marks are processed for meaning. Here, the exponential term on the x squared is not being incorporated into the board model due to the user's silhouette being misclassified as a dark occlusion area. Once the user changes position, the square term is recognized. While equation recognition and plotting is a simple prototype application, the methods used in Spark can provide interaction with all kinds of hand-drawn diagrams. From digital circuit design or finite automata simulation, to musical notation or a game of tic-tac-toe, many classic targets of sketch recognition interfaces are now viable on everyday whiteboards. All you need is a laptop, a projector, and a webcam pointed in the right direction.